From behind the child, push forward on the back side of the child's upper arms, automatically crossing her arms. Grasp the child above the wrist and secure the arms, placing the top arm under the other arm, the child's wrist under the elbow. Step backward and bring the child down on the inside of your leg, breaking the child's fall with your knee while keeping the child close.